Gold is running in an uptrend in a small time frame, and yesterday we was looking for buy after giving a retracement toward this level. So they failed to retrace again. Price was inside where there was no buy opportunity. So today you can see here price are respecting moving average 150 and 100 moving average. So where is the 100? So we have seen price was bouncing from 100, all right, and 50. So we have seen different moving average they are respecting. Somewhere here they are bouncing from 50, and here 100, and here 150. Now question is that which moving average they're gonna follow today. So in that case we will use some supporting level by using moving averages. So first we drawn according to moving average 50. Why 50? Because they are respecting 50 moving average. Just a minute. 50 moving average in this area. So that is why I drawn as a support. Means we are looking for a retracement near moving average 50, and exactly we are looking for a buy signal. So according to the indicator, there should appear buy. All right. So then we will buy. So next you can see price just respecting moving average 100. So where is the 100? So here we have seen this another 100. So that means we are looking for buy above this supporting line. So once here we are looking for buy after appearing buy signal. Remember, if fail to create any buy signal, so next we are looking for buy below this supporting line. So if price fail to break, if continue toward the downside, we are looking for short after breaking this 200 exponential moving average. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.